I said parasailing. Are you out of your mind?
Uh-oh, the food's here. Make room, everybody.
All right, this looks wonderful. Yeah.
So tell me again, you two have really known each other since preschool?
Yep. We've been best buds since...
We were in Underoos.
See, this guy finishes
my sentences.
Come here, dude.
Aww. Look at those two. It is so sweet.
I know. All I do with my best girlfriends is argue and talk about them behind their back.
Yeah. So what are we waiting for? Let's dig in.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's
Oh, this empanada is out of this world.
You know, I'm not an empanada fan.
What?
Really?
And be honest, have you ever tried an empanada?
You got me. I have it.
All right. Well, here we go. Try one.
Okay.
Well, here, try it.
Boy, that is tasty. Can I try it with a little sauce?
Hell yeah, you gotta try the tapenade.
Let me try that.
Oh.
Yeah, man. That's good.
I didn't know you'd never tried an empanada, honey.
Where? There we go.
So I'm so glad you guys finally made it out to Denver.
Yeah. Mile High City.
Yeah.
Oh, man, what did I tell you?
Damn, that empanada was good.
Yeah.
It's like a fried pie, but it's got meat in it. You want to try it?
Hell yeah, but dip it in that salsa there.
As directed, my man. As directed.
All right.
Where? Right there, brother man. I got it for you. Yeah, get it in there, my man. That's damn good, my man.
You know what? I'd like to try one of those empanadas, too.
What's wrong with you? Your arm's broken. They're right there, babe. Damn. Man, that's good stuff.
That is good stuff. Here you go, my friend.
Oh, thank you.
So, Jess tells me you're district manager for Petland Discount.
Kind of. I run their distribution center.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Toss me one of them shrimps.
You want me to hook you up with some of that duck sauce?
Hells yeah.
Why don't you give it a try first, my friend?
I'll give it a little try. It's tangy but sweet. Actually, it tastes more like a honey Dijon than duck sauce. I'm not sure if I like it.
Take your time, man. Figure it out.
Not sure. You're right, man. You're right.
So Steve tells me that you work at a gym.
Yeah, I teach Pilates.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you know what is looking real good right now?
What?
That Thai chicken skewer.
Oh, well, bro, here it comes.
You're about
to take a chicken ride to Thailand.
Woo-hoo! Look there, brother man. Oh, well, that is hot.
What?
That is too hot.
Like, heat hot or spice hot? Heat hot or spice hot?
Honey, are you okay?
You stay out of this. Heat hot or spice hot?
Both.
Well, spit it out. Just spit it out.
No, it's too hot. It's going to burn your hands.
No, I got you, bro. I got you covered. Oh, there you go.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's okay. Hey, okay. Here you go. There you go.
That is so scary,
let
man.
It
it's
out.
Hot as let, hell, bro.
I know. Let it out. I know it can be scary when you burn your mouth on something hot.
You got no idea,
yes,
bro.
Yes, it can. Yes. Shh, I'm here. I'm here for you, all right? Hey, where did the girls go?
No idea, man. But how about we finish the rest of this margarita? How's that sound, man?
Hells yeah.
Good idea.